สวัสดีครับ I am Kui Today I review to you how to do question mark kick
The question mark kick is a kick that changes trajectory mid flight Throwing a kick towards your opponent's leg or body before switching to the head makes it difficult for your opponent to anticipate where it's going to land Set up the question mark kick by throwing a cross hook leg kick combination Landing a firm leg kick should grab your opponent's attention Following the combination feint another leg kick During the feint, make sure to keep your eyes focused on your opponent's legs. Following the feint, start the motion of another leg kick, bringing your leg forward along the same trajectory. This time, however, delay the rotation of your hips. Rather than rotating your hips into the kick from the start, wait until you're halfway through the kick before twisting your hips inward. As your thigh rotates inward, your shin will get flicked up. Coming around in a circular motion and chopping down on your opponent's neck or head. To accelerate the circular flick of the shin and increase the power of the question mark kick, twist your torso, shoulder, and planted foot inward with your hip. The secret to a good question mark kick is being able to sell the leg kick and delaying the change in trajectory.